Ron is R-O-N, B-R-Y-S-O-N, Bryson, last name.
Okay, and so what, I mean, you're just coming down northbound 163, what do you see?
Yeah, northbound 163, and coming around this turn right here, you see the debris go up in the air, and then you start seeing the cars swerving, trying to get away from whatever was coming around the corner. All the red light, brake lights were coming on, and I came over here and pulled over to the side and tried to pull some of the debris out of the street because everyone was still swerving around the impact. And then I seen the truck on the side over here, the white truck. And then there was another car, the black four-door, that was had most of the debris ripped off the car right here to the maybe like 30-40 feet ahead of it.
When you first got here, I mean, did you see anybody getting out of the vehicles, or was everybody trapped?
In the white truck, the driver, there's one driver in there. He was trapped, and he got hit by the airbag, and he was hanging to the passenger seat. And there was one in the car in front. A gentleman was laying on the ground, and I didn't notice till later the two individuals on the driver's side, front and back driver's side. And then there was another SUV ahead of it, so it was probably about three cars involved.
I mean, what do you think about this? I mean, this is a pretty serious collision.
Yes, and it had to be coming two different directions head on for that type of impact to rip that much of a car and damage it that bad. I mean, debris everywhere. So the truck, the white truck, was coming southbound on the wrong side of the